bit hot outside. I was like, it's not hot, but it's like, chill.
Yeah, perfect.
Like they just bust over the bottle.
A meal out for cheap, this is cool. Like $7, look at this.
That's true. I'm not even gonna be able to pay for
it. That's good. Oh, yeah.
What do you mean? Yeah, I scratched the bottom of my leg and I scratched my head.
Are y'all staying with that?
Play like a normal game. Like, but like, I was like, bro.
Yeah, Thursday night trivia.
Welcome in.
Does anyone else find it odd that they gave me a 14 and 6 cup pie?
I'm holding you tight. Each time I try, I just break down and cry.
Don't cry!
so good.
We got last time.
Is it? I couldn't remember. What happened though? Ready?
Hey Lila.
Hi Lila. Look how cute these are. You want to try one of them?
Which one? Didn't you say?
The Bailey.
Maybe if you do it in the bath, you can't tell.
You can't tell. It's okay.
Is there anything else?
It, but it's okay.
Or you should just use a shampoo that's moisturizing.
Tighten it.
You know what? This?
No, no, it's okay.
I think if it crumbles, it's just
$39.51.
Oh, you want to grab a basket, right? Oh, this is what I want. Dishware. I want an ice tray, but later.
What?
I want an ice tray, but we don't need one now.
We don't need it in general. If we have a house, I'm not gonna buy a thing where we don't have that.
Thank you. June, and today is March 31st. However, as far as we know, I'm going to do all of these today. Round up whoever's free. I'm going to need more bombs for this.
It's gorgeous. What kind of monster would want to change this?
What do you do? Do you have any,
all the greens mean it's good?
10 means like it's less than his projected points for the week.
Mm-hmm.
So red means it's not like looking like he's gonna meet his projections, but
oh, you just
cooking
go
with
one
gas
person?
Each week, yeah.
Oh.
Right now I'm project. I got 112.
That's easier. It's not cumulative points.
Well, then you go to the league and then you. Can you try it? The cup is hella hot. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Put it down.
Every time I come here, it's never. Like, I always say.
That's good. Okay, I remember now. I remember that I always like this coffee from here.
But is it hot?
It's hot. Yeah, it's hot. Bro, it's very hot.
I said warm. I think it's just like. But yeah, I think it's just like. I wonder if I should ask for an ice to throw in that. Get the Splendor. This burger's gonna hit right, man. I'm telling you. Alright, I don't need.
Good, bro. You don't like it?
No, I do.
Tabasco, right?
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to cut it actually.
No, I'm just trying to get rid of that. This is more important. I'm not saying, have somebody do it. Like a real patient. Take out pictures and shit. It's fine. Put up $200 or whatever it costs to get the fake joint and have
yeah,
it.
Yeah, really it's good. Good.
I love how we come here. You know what I'm
saying? A little bit, yeah.
We don't need much food to spend.
I need some salt.
Yeah, I need flavor.
Yeah. Oh my god.
The Coke is hitting right.
I've had my regular Coke in so long.
Going right behind these. No more coming up and cut the legs and those good offensive line. Unconventional thinking means we see things differently, so you can focus on what matters most. Whether it's ensuring food arrives as fresh as when it departs, being first on the scene when every second counts, or unconventional thinking, it's better for business.
Can you believe this breakfast spot is only $1.99?
Yeah, right. Mango, Foxborough, 30 miles down the road, has abated somewhat.
You know, I want Brady to win this because, you know. I don't know, it's not the pressure, like we've seen him, like,
yeah,
on these fucking passes. Good.
Fate decides if that's actually true or not. Mm-hmm. So that's why you do, and leaving it up to God is by leading it to a duel. Mm-hmm. So they would say like the truth would come out that way. Mm-hmm. And so in this instance, don't they have kids together?